Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Our God is able to save us, so trust Him. He's able to save us from every situation and circumstances. Jeremiah chapter 30 verse 11 says, "For I am with thee, saith the Lord." The presence of the Lord is with you. He is your companion, ever-present help in time of trouble. Today is that day that the Lord has promised, and I want you to be rest assured in Him, because He said He is with you. He is always with you. He will always be for you, and He will always be in you. Today, go and rule your world. Today, go and demonstrate the supremacy of the Almighty God. It is well with you, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky, the heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond all galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy, Lord of heaven and earth, Lord of heaven and earth.
To the Lord of heaven.
the Lord of heaven and earth. So